I will feel.
4-year-old Eliana is happy to be home. Her mom, Lacey Grace, says a freak accident last Saturday made her sick, but the root of the problem was slow to surface.
She was just playing in the pool. We were all playing. It was a bunch of us. And we were all just playing, taking the noodle and blowing water in each other's faces. And then she just happened to put her mouth on it the same time somebody else put their mouth on the other end, and it all went down. She immediately vomited. So we were thinking, okay, good. It came up.
It happened at her grandparents' home down the street from hers in Sarasota. Video after the incident shows Eliana was quickly back to normal. Even the next day, she was fine. Monday, she caught a fever. Tuesday, it continued. So on Wednesday, a doctor in the family recommended they get her checked out.
The doctor came right in and just said, I don't know where the nearest ER is because he's new to the area, but he said you have to get to it right away.
Lacey always had an idea what was wrong. A year earlier, she read an article about a Texas boy, the same age as Eliana, that died from what's called secondary drowning. That's when you inhale water through the mouth or nose and it gets into the lungs.
He passed away after 7 days and she was on day 4. So it was just, I don't know what would have happened if we would have waited.
And quick thinking doctors helped save Eliana.
I was crying, she was crying. I called my husband crying. There was two doctors that told me that, you know, thank God you brought her in, because when her oxygen level was dropping in the hospital, she was sleeping, she looked like an angel. She didn't look like she was struggling whatsoever.
Fresh out of the hospital, Eliana is taking antibiotics. She gets sleepy really quickly and still isn't quite eating yet, but she's enjoying her new toys and on the road to a full recovery, something her parents are grateful for.
If you think something is off, I encourage you to get them checked out.
Lacey believes little Frankie from Texas is her angel. Without his story, she wouldn't have known what to do.
How you feeling?
In Sarasota, Garin Flowers, 10 News.